Hey, what's up YouTube? It's Cameron from Soulkin here. And if you saw my last video, I actually got a pickup similar to that, but it's not a custom at all. But since I work for Adidas, they actually got two pairs of these in, of the D Lillards. One was the BHM and one was the black and red ones. My coworker got the black and red ones, so I decided to get the BHM. Plus for size wise, if you guys were wondering, they're a little bit longer, like in the toe area. So I would suggest going I like to wear my stuff about half size big. I would just suggest going true to size or down half a size. But the width of it, they run, it says narrow, but for me it's perfect, so. But here's the receipt. I don't know if you'll be able to see, but I only paid $55.88 for that. So that's pretty sick for a pair of shoes that sold out online, so. Let's get into what I picked up. As you can see, D Lillard BHM 1. The retail is $105 on them. And it comes in this cool box. It's the Kareem Abdul-Jabbar box. And it's like this gold, like bronze color. You got his face. And then there's a bunch of sayings going around the box. And I think it's Damian Lillard's like four bar Friday stuff, but I'm not 100% sure. But let's get into the shoes. So as soon as I saw these, I thought they were so sick in person, just my opinion. So here they are. So it's like this like bronze color, and like with the lighting, it kind of like gets a little bit lighter. As I don't know, it's pretty cool. I would suggest looking at it if you get a chance. You got the Dame on the tongue, and then there's like this gold like polish like around the ankle area. This is probably my favorite part of it, is that it actually comes with gold lace-ups, which is super sick. And like I said, guys, this is a $105 shoe, and you will never get this with Nike or Jordan brand. Like gold lace tips, like this is like a premium like new buck right here. And then on the insole, it says, "When the music changes, so does the dance." So I guess that's another one of Damian's like signature sayings. But like overall, the shoe has so much detail on it, and it's super sick like to wear casually. I can just imagine wearing like joggers with this. It would look super dope. So, and then let's see what else. 75 and 89 right there on the inside of the tongue. I think Damian was born in 89, and I'm guessing Kareem had something to do with the 75, or else I don't know why they would put it in this box, but. And the other one is the exact same thing. One detail I forgot to point out, like you got the D for Damian Lillard, and then the Adidas on the back of the other one. Get it down so you can see that. And they both have the gold lace tips, which is a super cool thing, and I guess that's pretty much it. But yeah, they got the sayings on there for Damian, and the other insole is actually different. I'm not gonna show you it because it's gonna be too dark, but it's a picture of Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, like the box. It's basically this on the other insole. But yeah, super sick shoe for $55. You can't go wrong. So let me know what you guys think of these shoes right here. I think they're super sick. Damian Lillard, like I mentioned before, you guys will hear me say this a lot, but he's my favorite basketball player, so it's cool to be able to support him, and the fact that he's with Adidas, and I work for Adidas, so all that's pretty cool, and hopefully the second shoe he puts out is pretty cool too. So, but I love his design of this. Like, he had like a really good part in designing this shoe, and he wanted it to be casual and on court. So let us know what you think about him in the comments, and we'll catch you in another video. Peace.